Okay, it's gonna be on the
So you see, we have many different type of lamps. It's all made in Italy, designed by different designers. Some of them are very famous, like Patricio Chiola or Mark Sadler. Some other designers are, you know, like up and coming, new guys, young people. So there's a bit of everything. We use many different materials. That's the main thing, because we are from Venice, it's true. So we use a lot of blown glass. But it's not only about the blown glass, because we use, you see, this is a technical fabric. We use polycarbonate, we use wood, we use cement. So there's a big variety. But the common thread is all made in Italy, all made by different designers. And so you see, very unconventional, but they are all under the same catalog and the same collection.
We are presenting for this New York City by Design, this photographic project by the artist Gianluca Vassallo, who is an Italian artist and photographer, because this year, can you come with me for a second? This year we are presenting also this lamp by Ferruccio Laviani that is called Uptown and is clearly inspired by the Empire State Building. So we made this project with Gianluca Vassallo, who seamlessly inserted the lamp into the Manhattan skyline.
Thank you.